Hello everyone, welcome back to my video. It's Astro Bear here. In today's video, I'm checking out Morgoth at copies. So watch the end of the video, and let's get straight to this video. Okay guys, the first game is Moose Taggers. This game is on AppLab. I'll put the link in the description too, but it's on AppLab, just called Moose Taggers. It says the servers are most likely full, so don't report that to the Discord or whatever. But the game has a Barkmon menu, and I believe Bubble isn't really a bubble. So it's not really like the bottom menu. It's just low gravity with a bubble. We got nail gun. Doesn't work. Rockets do work, which I think is pretty cool. Then you got stick, so you can have the stick. Fly. It works. And there's some other mods. Helicopter doesn't work though. Checkpoint. Oh, it does work. It's weird though, but it does work. News level system. Modded wardrobe. This game has multiple mods, but they don't have that many mods on them. But there is this though. And then this. Mods do work in this game. At least most of the time. So yeah, this game has a lot of mods, even though they kind of have the same things on each one. Don't bust any mortars. Long arms. We got this menu, it's broken, but this one, I think it's all the mod menus. There's add-ons like FPS, work, and they sometimes don't, but they do work. There's colors that you can switch to, materials, there's songs, custom maps, there's this one. There's a camera mod. It works. That one works too. More mod menus. This one. This one doesn't work that well. But there's this menu too. More materials. And you can switch the voice to look different. Overall, this game is good. It also has a computer interface and their Discord. And City, the Discord badge, or brings them to the Discord, but it's a Discord badge. Jamin Curly, and some custom hats and stuff. And a custom update looking in it actually kind of looks cool. Then boosting, if you boost the server, you get that. Pretty cool. You start with 25,000. Oh, and I got the Discord badge for them. That's kind of cool. But yeah. There's also this. Some other stuff, I don't know why that's there. Overall, the game is pretty great. It's on AppLab. Servers do work. There's also this VIP thing. I don't know why it's not counting down, but do that. But yeah, the game's on AppLab if you want to go check it out. It's on Moose Taggers. And yeah, let's get to the next game. Okay, guys, the next game is Cheetah Runners. This game's on AppLab. It's been on AppLab, I think, for like 2 months, but I've never seen it. But the servers are officially gone or something, but it's still on AppLab, and it's good. This game has lots of mods, as you can see. There's platforms, Super Monkey Speed Boost, a lot of things. is even on the up. And it works. RTX, it works. And yeah, there's a lot of custom stuff, but servers are broken and stuff for a while now, I believe. But it's still a cool game and it has lots of random stuff, so that's kind of cool. Oh, and there's songs. And in City, we have that. Commodity cosmetics. We got those. And then we got cosmetics in general. Which, yeah, I don't think, yeah, cosmetics don't work. That's because the game is not. So, yeah, it's still a good game. It has a few mods. Sadly, servers are broken and they've been for a while, so. But you can still play it if you want to just have some mods. So, yeah. But this game's on FM. It's called Cheetah Runners. It's spelled, like, with a 1. Yeah. Let's get to the next game. Okay, guys, the next game is Sideways Running. Sideways Runner. This game's on AppLab as well. Servers do work. I don't know why long runs are glitched like this. But servers do work. The game's pretty good. I don't know why that's not working. None of this works. But you get platforms and long arms for some reason when you get in the game. And it's in the Halloween update. Cosmetics may work. Okay, I don't know if they do. Alright, let me check. I'm assume they do not. But the game has long arms and platforms, and servers do work still, though. So yeah, it's still a good game. It's on AppLab, if you want the game. But yeah, let's get straight to the next game, because why not? Okay, guys, the next game before our bonus game, it's gonna be Phoenix Tigers. I did make this game and it's on AppLab. I'll put the link in the description too. The servers do work. If you can't get in a server, it's either because there's already 100 people online or you're not connected to the internet. So yeah. But the servers do work in this game. As you can see, it was made by me. It's a good game and everything right there you might want to read. But you get platforms on this mod menu, Phoenix menu. Be careful though, because anything that says bannable is bannable infection. So just save yourself a ban and go to casual or something. But platforms, they work. Punch mod, it works. Iron Man, it works as well. Up and down works. No clip, that also works. Long arms works. Speed boost, it gives you Moses speed. Car monkey, it works. Player IDs just shows people's IDs above their head. On the next page, you get fly. It works. TP gun is a little glitchy, but it kind of works. And then we got RTX. RTX is one of my favorite things. It's like a phoenix, because, yeah, it looks kind of cool, though. I like it. Platform gun, it doesn't work. Then we got this thing, which you could turn on a phoenix in the back of the menu or not. Looks kind of cool. Then we got the OS watch. This has more mods. Snowball spam, it works. Purple platforms. And then we got this, which is tag freeze. Just click that, turn it off, no tag freeze. Jetpack, it's kind of just, you can fly anywhere. Ghost monkey, it does work. You use like think this button or something, but you have to be in a server. Checkpoint, okay, checkpoint does work. You click this and it spawns it, and then this to delete it, and this to teleport to it. but it's probably because I'm not in a server at the moment. Slip slap, it works. Disconnect, it works, but it is bannable if you try escape when you're about to get banned. Anyway, but spam Phoenix, it works. It just spams a bunch of Phoenixes. And no tag freeze. And then the second page, which is newer mods, trigger platforms, just platforms but trigger. They do work. Spam clouds, just spams clouds. Spam bananas, same thing, just bananas. Build plats, this will lag out your game. Only you can see it though, but when you click this trigger, it's not for the left one right now. When you click this trigger, it builds a platform, and it pretty much just stays there. So yeah, but it works. Invis platforms, but just invisible. So yeah, that's the watch menu. And then we also have the Barkmon menu. This is a little modified because I'm not going to do the exact same thing as the Barkmon menu. But we got loud hand taps. They're really loud, but they're bannable in affection, so please don't use them. ESP turns it off, by the way. ESP makes everyone like a box so you can see them. Checkpoint, same thing with the other checkpoint. But okay, this one does work too. It spawns in a checkpoint and you can teleport with this, delete with this, and then spawn with that. So yeah. Low quality just makes your game super low quality. Like really low quality. But it does lag with like Moses P-Boosts and stuff. And to turn off, just turn on ESP and that. Long arms, same with the other ones, just long arms. Same speed boost. Short arms makes you really have short arms. Then we got platforms. Okay, the Barkmon menu platforms are broken at the moment because I messed up something with the rotating. But they do kind of work, but right now they're kind of messed up, so I wouldn't advise using them. And they're still bannable too. Then low gravity. Just low gravity. Like it says. Pretty cool. And you can turn that off with ESP too. So yeah, that's all the mod menus in the game. Then we got my Discord. If you haven't already joined it, it's the official GTAC Copy Discord. If you do get banned in this game, you can set a ban appeal. Right now we have 4 moderators: Eban, Cloud, Lanzy, and me. I believe so. Servers do work and everything, and the game's pretty normal. And one last thing is, if you come over here, it is in the house update because Mountain's beta, old version. All my games I've made is up here too, I think. So yeah. But you start with like 1 million. And if your cosmetics don't load, we get out of the game back in until it does. It's a weird glitch. But cosmetics do work, as you can see. This is what I have on right now. But they're glitched. But you can buy everything and it works. So, that. And if you come up here to the archive, there's all these cosmetics you can buy. So yeah, this is a W game, and it's on App Lab, called Phoenix Taggers. Go download it, and let's get to the bonus game. Okay guys, our bonus game is Eclipse Tag. I also made this game, but I had to add it because, yeah, why not, and it's a good game. It's a fan game though, it's on App Lab. It does have free mods, it's called Eclipse Tag. Is on that. I'll put it in the link description. There should be a new update coming soon, so get ready for that. But otherwise, yeah, W game, and there's 2 free mod menus, so go check those out. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.